Breaking news in Newport News now. Crews on the scene of a two-alarm fire at a supermarket. Take a look at these pictures. This is from the scene at Marshall Avenue between 26th and 27th Streets. Right now, these streets are closed to traffic while firefighters continue to pour water on the building. The crews ask that you avoid the area if possible. So far, no reports of any injuries. We'll have a crew headed to that scene in Newport News and look for updates on air and at wavy.com.